Hi, in this video I will show you how to fix Steam must be running error that you might get when you launch some game over Steam. First thing that you will do is to just restart your PC. You will be surprised how much issues one simple restart can do. So first restart your PC, and if you're still getting this error, then continue to next method. Next is to run Steam as admin. First you need to close your Steam completely. And then right-click on Steam shortcut and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab, and here check this box next to Run this program as administrator. Click on Apply, OK, Run Steam and launch the game. Also, if you're launching your game directly from the game shortcut, sometimes you could get this error. So try to launch Steam, then go into your library, find the game you want to play, select it and then click Play. You could also get this error if your Steam client is not up to date. So launch Steam and in top left corner click on Steam and then select Check for Steam Client Updates. If Steam updates, it will restart, and after it finishes with updates, try your game. If this didn't work, then open Steam, find the game that gives you this error, right click on it and select Properties. Select Local Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will scan your game installation directory, and if there are any missing or corrupted files, it will replace them with new ones. After it finishes, run the game and see did it fix your problem. There's one more thing you can do that could fix this Steam must be running error. Open up Steam, in top left corner click on Steam and select Settings. Under Account tab you will see option Beta Participation. Click here on Change, and if you are not participating in any beta versions of Steam, then click on Steam Beta Update. And if you are participating, then select None, opt out of all beta programs. After that, click on OK, and Steam will update and restart. After that, launch it and try your game. If you have any custom antivirus software installed on your PC, you should try to temporarily disable it and then try your game. Sometimes antivirus software can interfere with some game files and block your game to launch. And that's it for this tutorial. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe and share button if any of this method worked for you. On this way you support me and my channel. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. If you have any questions, leave it down in the comment section. Until next video, stay safe and I see you all.